my name is Mohammed Tujra and I'm from class 5. Today I'll tell you how to make meatball chicken spaghetti. Okay, these are all the ingredients I need for making spaghetti: ginger, garlic paste, onion, chicken, tomato and capsicum. We will need twisted elbow macaroni and meatball spaghetti. I have started with ginger garlic paste. Now I have added chicken in it. Now I am adding meatball spice in it. To keep your kitchen clean. Now I've added tomatoes and onion in it. Here I'm boiling spaghetti. I already have added capsicum in it and now I'm adding soy sauce. I will mix macaronis with meatball sauce. Now my recipe is ready. During cooking, make sure to keep your kitchen clean. Take care of yourself during cooking because you can burn yourself. Take care and Allah Hafiz.